I am Maarten Engels from Visual Productions in the Netherlands. In this video, I will show you how to create your own personality file and import it into Cuety. Cuety can control many different lighting fixtures, which includes moving heads, LEDs, conventional spots, strobes, smoke machines, and other special effects, as long as they are DMX capable. However, a personality file is required for each fixture you wish to control with Cuety. Such a file tells Cuety how to communicate with that fixture. The Cuety app is preloaded with a large library containing several thousand personality files. It covers the manufacturers and models commonly found in our industry. But still, you might come to the situation where the fixture you wish to use is not present in the Cuety library. Maybe your light is brand new, or actually very old. Whatever the reason, in this video we will walk through the steps it takes to add a new personality file into Cuety. First of all, let's see if we really need a new personality file. Even if you have searched the library and came to the conclusion that your fixture is not listed, then it is still wise to have a look at the generic section. The generic section lists a number of personality files that are very common amongst lighting manufacturers. For example, many brands offer a RGB fixture that just uses three channels for controlling the red, the green, and the blue. Instead of having a specific personality file for this brand and model, you might as well use the generic RGB fixture. So, please scroll through the generic section to see if any item here matches your fixture. This would save you from making and importing a new personality. If the generic section does not offer a solution to you, then it is time to make your own personality file. You will need the builder software, which is the editor for making personalities. Download it from the Visual Productions website and install it on your computer. As an example, we are going to implement the Elation Arena Parse Zoom. First, you would need the documentation that describes the fixture's DMX behavior. This is also called the DMX traits, and can typically be found inside the fixture's manual. From this document, you can start making the personality file. Once the personality is ready, you press the Cuety export button. This stores a file to your disk that we need to import into Cuety. If you are running Cuety on your iPad, then you use iTunes for transferring this file. In iTunes, go to Apps, select Cuety, and press the Add button. Now browse to User, Visual Productions, Builder, and select the file user.personality. After that, restart Cuety on the iPad, and from then on, your new personality file will be available in the patch window. If you run Cuety on your Mac computer, then you can simply copy the user.personality file from the builder folder to the programmer folder and then restart Cuety. And this is how it looks on a Windows computer. And that's it. You are now ready to start patching your new personality file. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more videos on using Cuety.